two combination. Two ball handlers, two attackers. All Steph, 10-3, there it is! NBA season high. First game back after the injury. No man in the league's made 10 threes in a game this year till now.
Usage at a back screen. Ibaka sets him up, and DeRozan uses it.
Here's Kyle. And
Bernard King. DeRozan! Oh! Flying through the air! Throws down the vicious hammer!
Right there. Check this out. Kyle Lowry, he saw his buddy running. Gave it to him. DeMar DeRozan throws it down.
About five more threes a game than anybody else in the league, average making. But Utah is number three. And then dusted him up.
One-on-one situation. And there goes Ricky Rubio.
Hard. Oh, my goodness. Again, each one is better than the one previously.
D'Antoni, watch this pass.
Through the legs to Clint Capella. That's why Clint Capella leads the NBA in field goal percentage, because James Harden gives him dunk after.
And Middleton. Each scored 20 or more. Oh my goodness.
Are you kidding me?
Rebound, 7 assists. Watch his last power dunk.
Well, I mean, you know, you can talk about that if you want because of the big lead. But you had Rudy Gobert over the challenge, and if you're going to challenge, I'm going to finish.
Under duress by Giannis, and watch the long arm of the law poke it away to Brogdon, and making no mistake about this, taking no chances.
Sabine faces up, a little, oh, he lost DeAndre. DJ says, oh, my fault, that's by Arco. You know, making that with some authority.
Hell yeah, the little shot fake, though, you have to respect.
Shot clock is unplugged. Lillard, the bump and run, and be there to smother Damian Lillard. Typical block. Watch Joel recover. Back in.
James steps back.
Porzingis gave him just enough room. Didn't want him to blow past him. And LeBron James now with 23 points, 12 assists. Seven of those assists here in the fourth, and nine rebounds.
And tantalizing, mesmerizing the Knicks with that one.
LeBron James!
Feel for how to get free. That dribbling ability, look at this.
Slam dunks and taking it to the hoop. My favorite play is the alley oop. I like the pick and roll, I like the give and go, cause it's basketball, but Mr. Kirch's flow.
We're playing basketball. We love that basketball. They're playing basketball. We love that basketball.
I used to go to dinner, then take the girl to see.
Whose time is it going to be for the Warriors?
And it's Curry time.
This is a heck of a pass from Durant. Curry goes in. No one touches him. He just, sometimes he makes those little shots. I know exactly what that's like. You go in and you just fall down on your
eyes up around the green screen. Try to get it back to him, and Cousins knocked it away. Here's Holiday with Thompson and Durant getting back.
And it's Durant with the block after the holdup from Thompson.
Up by play, doing a nice job just trying to stay between him and the basket. It allows Kevin Durant to
shoot. Davis throws it down.
That was a tough catch.
He's 6'10". Needed every inch right here to come up with this alley-oop and controlling the
tent in the lead. Here's DeLon Wright, and it has taken away. Davis behind the back, and Allen.
Long arm just sticks a mid out there, gets the ball, and check out this little pass. And again, a pass like that.
Jameer pulled up three, and Boogie hammers it on the run.
Pick words. When that picture is moving, it's got to be worth more than that. A million? That's pretty.
Really the difference in the game. Holiday trying to get it, and he will. Cousins going to the line again. It wasn't me.
The night won't score 100 points. A win, Celtics won. Titles back to back. And didn't give nobody no kind of.